Homework, Timmy Turner. I'll kick your butt! And any other part of you my leg will reach. You don't need any help messing up your homework, Vicky. Not if these answers are anything to go by. What? Are you saying that my answers are wrong? My answers are so not wrong! And I quote, Egyptian pyramids are called pyramids because of their distinctive, that's spelled wrong, cube shape. What's wrong with that? Vicky, pyramids are pyramids. You know, like big pointy triangles? I don't care. My answers are better anyhow, you brat. I wish you could see that history would have been so much better the way I wrote it. Uh-oh. I guess I shouldn't annoy Vicky while she's got magic powers. Now go away. My homework's all done. I get to relax with chocolate and the latest issue of Evil Babysitter Monthly. Ooh, a whole section on psychological torture. Wrong. Me, the great Vicky? That squirt's so out of it. It's like he's living in the past. I wonder where, when I am. Cosmo, Wanda!
Hiya, Timmy! Hey, good shout, by the way! Yeah, we heard you from 1,000 years away! That's quite a pair of lungs you got!
Do you guys recognize this place?
Sure do, hon! It's medieval Britain in the time of the great King Arthur! Oh, look! There's a castle over there! Luckily, I speak ye only English. Forsooth!
Vicky wished history into a mess, then sent me back in time! I guess I should try to fix things. Let's see what she said about King Arthur.
With haste, young squire. Hey, nanny, nanny, bunny, lanny, lanny, money, neeny. Timmy?
Good day to thee, bizarre strangers. Oh, would that I could offer more passionate greeting. But woe, mine is a soul sick with disappointment. I am called Arthur, by the way. How are you called?
Usually by shouting. People are always shouting at me, from yonder and the like, forsooth.
I'm Timmy. Why are you so sad?
Oh, a malady afflicts me. Tomorrow's dawn heralds a great event, a sword-drawing competition. For many days have I anticipated this revelry, yet alas, I cannot compete, as my jealous sister has contrived to implicate me in her own naughty schemes. Verily, am I grounded?
What did he say? He's sad because his sister framed him. And now he's not allowed to take part in this sword-pulling competition.
This is Vicky's fault. Her homework says that the sword Excalibur was pulled from the stone by a girl. And because whoever pulled the sword from the stone became Britain's ruler, in Vicky's version we have Queen Morgana, not King Arthur.
Thy tongue is passing strange, sir. I do not understand thee.
Perhaps thine ears be filled with wax.
Don't worry, Sir Arthur, sir. I'll fix this. I have a cunning plan.
You'll have to cross using those stepping stones. Don't give up. They haven't invented the clothes dryer yet. I don't like the look of this. Use the log to cross. Don't look down.
There's nothing to see anyway. Just mud.
A knight!
We can't let anyone else see us, Timmy!
Why not? I want to show off my superior knowledge of science and philosophy and TV shows!
Wanda's right, Cosmo. We could change history just by being here. There's no point in fixing Vicky's mistakes if I'm just gonna make more of my own.
We should be able to sneak past people if we're skillful. The star's trying to get you spotted! Don't fall into them!
Here we are! How
do you say cool in only English? Let's go in, Timmy! The star's trying to get you spotted! Four more stars to
Mario!
Three stars to go! Hey, I sound like I'm ordering from a fast-star restaurant!
If you were a star, where would you hide?
I've heard that England was a green and pleasant land, but this is more brown and mucky.
I don't have 5 wish stars yet.
We'd better go back and find more then.
Looks wrong. Why is that ground a different color?
Hey, that's medieval muskrat. A powerful remedy against the oldie diseases such as gray snot and pulsing toe.
Actually, I think it's probably a trap. Try not to step on it. Right, 1 star left to find. We'll be wishing in no time.
How
about some sort of grapple rope?
No, a crossbow. How would that help? Well, it fits the medieval theme here.
Oh, I wish you guys would just work it out.
What did we make?
It's a crossbow.
With a grapple plunger. You guys are the best.
We like to think so.
Look for targets. When you see one, aim and shoot.
All right.
Smells funny around here.
Camelot's a lot smaller than it is on TV.
We should surf the internet.
They don't have computers, Cosmo.
I can use my grapple pull here.
Aim by looking at the target.
Then do what you gotta do and hold out your shorts. Thank you.
that England was a green and pleasant land, but this is more brown and mucky.